When I first heard about climate change, I was scared. I didn't know what my future would look like if adults didn't clean up their mess. Bushfires, floods, droughts, and heat waves. Ain't nobody got time for that. And then I realised that we didn't have to wait for politicians to get their act together. Because let's face it, they're going way too slow. We can start now, and so I did. My friends and I all care about climate change, for different reasons.
I care about climate change because we're part of the same world and we have to care for each other.
Because the people who do not contribute to climate change are the most affected.
I care about climate change because of the damage it's doing to the Great Barrier Reef
and because of the effect it has on Pacific Islanders.
I care about climate change because of the millions of species it's endangering.
We're getting together to lead a campaign to repower our school. We started a campaign at switchonschools.org.au and got hundreds of students to sign up.
We began a group called Eco1C.
We met with the principal and the business manager to make a plan to put solar panels on our library.
Our group has planned some events to start raising money to make this happen.
And our school has showed they are committed to taking action on climate change through taking on the Repower Pledge.
Schools all across the country are repowering to become more sustainable.
Our plan as a school is to run an energy audit, do star jumps instead of using a heater. Just imagine a village gone within 50 years.
We can all make a difference, baby.
As a result, we're going to go back to our school, we're going to create an environmental group, and we're going to raise money to get solar panels in our school.
Yeah, the boys.
Imagine if all the schools across Australia made the switch to sustainability. We'd be leading the way, and politicians would have no choice but to follow, and media would take notice. If all schools made the switch, we could repower Australia. An Australia where communities are healthy, air is clean, and our lives are powered by 100% renewable energy. Now that's a future to look forward to.
And as a student, I think we have the power to, like, to change everything.
Get started repowering at switchedonschools.org.au/repower.